It's called 1896. And a little tiny bit of backstory is that it was based on, there was a film with Christopher Reeve and Jane Seymour, I think, somewhere in time. Remember that one? When he has a fob watch and he goes back in time and falls in love with this actress. This is called 1896.
Decisions may have been wrong.